From centralizing data and optimizing customer and prospect communication to automating support and marketing efforts, the value customer relationship management software can bring to an organization is significant. It's no wonder CRM is one of the fastest growing business software application segments today. Why then do so many CRM implementations fail? By some estimates, as many as 69% of all CRM initiatives fail to effectively get off the ground. Let's take a closer look at some of the primary failure causes and ways you can ensure your company's CRM implementation is successful. Perhaps the most consequential factor causing CRM initiatives to fail is the absence of executive and managerial sponsorship. This stands to reason. If upper management is driving a CRM program, there is a much greater chance of it succeeding. Without this executive force propelling it forward, CRM efforts may languish and eventually fall off as a priority for team members. Poor end-user adoption. As with any new directive, a CRM project may result in some initial reluctance on the part of some team members. Managers who establish expectations and work closely with their team, providing encouragement and guidance, will see better results and higher user adoption. Additionally, finding a CRM champion can help elevate enthusiasm for the system and help other team members get up to speed. This champion should understand company objectives and processes and have an understanding of CRM technology and how to align company objectives with CRM processes. Complicated, unnecessary, and excessive configuration. How you configure your CRM determines its effectiveness. A primary function of a CRM system is to provide the sales team with pipeline management tools. But CRM is also an exceptional reporting tool. All too often, though, CRM's purpose as a sales tool is eclipsed to fulfill managerial reporting requirements, which often tasks the sales team with excessive data entry demands. This is certainly not to say reporting considerations shouldn't be taken into account. In fact, a lack of reporting consideration can also be a detriment to a CRM initiative. It is imperative to strike a balance. Develop accurate reporting, but be mindful of data input demands. Take steps to reduce the effort required by eliminating or hiding fields irrelevant to the user's tasks. And simplify the process by using fields such as dropdowns with preset options and checkbox fields instead of text fields. Reduce manual processes when you can by using the CRM's automation capabilities to create workflow automations for routine and repetitive tasks. Lack of established goals and inaccurate expectations. Established goals and expectations are necessary to get everyone on the same page and moving in the same direction. Without them, uniformed CRM processes may never get established or remain poorly defined, and your CRM project may lack the focus necessary to establish a foothold within your organization. Controls must also be established to ensure everyone is adhering to the established processes. Prior to implementation, organizations should clearly define milestones, organizational structure, team member responsibilities and security profiles, as well as reporting and dashboard needs. Additionally, cleaning and formatting your data in anticipation of migration to the new system is also of paramount importance. But many companies making their initial foray into the world of CRM simply don't know what goals to set or what their expectations should be. The ClaritySoft implementation team has completed hundreds of CRM implementations and can help first-time CRM users understand what to expect and what goals to target. Poor training or lack of training. CRM software functionality has exploded in recent years, now requiring at least a certain level of training. Whether a user wishes to master the CRM or simply maintain proficiency at their individual tasks, it is essential that users consistently devote time to improving their CRM skill set. The few minutes a day or week set aside for your team's uninterrupted training will be more than made up for with increased knowledge and efficiency. ClaritySoft understands the important role training plays in CRM success, and we are dedicated to providing exceptional training resources. ClaritySoft's ever-evolving knowledge base, comprehensive video library, live training webinars, and readily accessible support staff comprise the invaluable resource pool for getting your team up to speed quickly and providing for their continued training. Partnering with the right CRM vendor can help you navigate the pitfalls that undermine a CRM initiative. At ClaritySoft, we're dedicated to helping you achieve lasting success. We'll provide you with the resources and assistance to get you up and running and keep your team engaged. Launching a CRM system is a big step, and we'll be there to guide you every step of the way.